कैलकुलेट साइन इनवर्स साइन 8π/3। हाउ डू वी कैलकुलेट दिस? सी, वी शुड कैलकुलेट दिस, सो आई टेक द आंसर टू बी वाई, एंड द कंडीशन इज वाई शुड लाई इन द रेंज ऑफ साइन इनवर्स विच इज -π/2 टू +π/2। Our answer should lie in this interval. Clear with this point? Next. I shift sine inverse to the other side. It will become sine y. And this no change. Now, compare both sides. We get y value to be 8π/3. Does 8π/3 lie in this interval? No. So we should reject this answer. Next, sine 8π/3. 8π/3 is exceeding that interval. So what I do is I should subtract 3π. Whatever I subtracted, I should add the same thing. Okay, next, sine. Now 3π I write before and calculate this. 8π/3 minus 3π, we get -π/3. Next, here we have pi, so sine is not going to change, it will remain sine, and inside we get this angle π/3. Now the question is, will we get here plus or minus? To answer that, we should look at the number before pi, which is 3. And 3 is odd, and all the odd multiples of pi, they lie in either in the second or in the third quadrant. So now, to select the quadrant, we should look at this symbol. Here we have negative. That means angle lies in the second quadrant. And in the second quadrant, sine is positive. So we should put plus. So plus sine π/3 is nothing but sine π/3. And the other side, no change. Now compare both sides. We get y value to be π/3. Does this lie in this interval? Yes. So this is our answer.